Hi, I'm Barb Whitney, Executive Director for Lansing Art Gallery and Education Center. What an honor to serve as the juror for the Kalamazoo Institute of Arts 2020 High School Area Show. I was impressed by the various and numerous entries of artwork created by high school students in Southwest Michigan. As an important part of the jury process, I seek works of art that warrant a closer look. They make me gasp or they make me laugh. Each of the above measures are difficult to achieve because I witness a wide variety of art on any given day in my current role. As an educator, I also appreciate that each step of learning leads to growth, and it serves as a building block for the next level of competence in artistry. So, as a juror, I'm driven by an interest in emotive content with a high level of execution. I measure success both analytically and viscerally, how the art makes me feel. The art in this exhibition demonstrated exceptional artistry in combining both skill and creative voice to render an effective visual statement. The selected works demonstrate imagination, creativity, skill, and excellence in craftsmanship. Beyond representing light and shadow or rhythm and balance, they've consciously created a narrative, and they've invited interaction with the viewer. The art in the 2020 Kalamazoo Institute of Arts High School Area Show evidences important ways of understanding and creating art, and students have effectively used the elements and principles as a means for self-expression and visual communication. Arts education experiences immeasurably improve students' lives and their future trajectory. I'd like to take a moment to recognize the extraordinary role that teachers play in the lives of students, along with administrators and parents. Special thanks to Kim Long and the team at the Kalamazoo Institute of Arts for their commitment to highlighting artistic talent. And finally, I'd like to congratulate our represented students for their achievement. Congratulations.